We are talking about our French macaron pastry stout.
Hey party people, and I'm really excited to do that collaboration with Community Beer Works.
He makes these wonderful macarons, and that was sort of the inspiration for us.
Yes, the macarons. So what is a macarons? Macarons is a French vanilla cookie invented in Italy, perfection in France.
This is a very full-bodied beer. We did brew it with a little bit of lactose, so that bumps up the sweetness, bumps up that full mouthfeel.
I mean, it's like, come on, it's like, it's super good. It's like, you will give it to your grandma, you will give it to your mom.
Lots of chocolate and vanilla from our additions of cocoa nibs and Madagascar vanilla beans.
You can eat it on the morning, breakfast, dinners, lunch, name it.
Oh, so everything about this beer is sort of rich and smooth and soft, like a wonderful sweet blanket of malt, vanilla, and chocolate flavors for your mouth.
That was Chef Camille. Allez les Bills, au revoir.